In a first-of-its-kind event, experts from around the country gathered for the inaugural Veterans Health MIT Hacking Medicine 2024 event. Dr. Indra Sindal, Team Tampa's Chief of Innovation and Veterans Health, saw an opportunity to unite top minds from VA, academia, and private and public sectors to reimagine approaches to veteran care using artificial intelligence. The event, dubbed the Hackathon, brought together experts to rapidly design solutions to existing problems.
I know many of you came from long distances to prove to yourself and others that nothing is impossible. We have participants from 30 states here today, all focused on one mission: enhancing the veteran experience at VA.
In attendance were City of Tampa Mayor Jane Castor, Visinate Director David Isaacs, and our very own Executive Director David Dunning.
Hey, I took those pictures for a reason, because you can't see from there, but wow, what an amazing sea of faces out there. If you don't think you're part of something special today, then you need to reevaluate, because this is not being done anywhere else.
This is wonderful. First of all, you guys are all hackers. I mean, how cool is that? I'd like to put that on a name badge and wear it around. And what you do here today is going to be focused on our veterans, but really it will have impacts, positive impact for everyone.
We're attracting some of the scarce talent out there that is going to help us drive this innovation. Is we want it to really benefit the entire healthcare industry.
Resources like AI have the potential to significantly advance healthcare for veterans. During the hackathon, 41 teams comprised of 217 innovators harnessed the power of generative AI tools and utilize de-identified VA data to address three VA healthcare priorities: connect veterans to soonest and best care, prevent veteran suicide, and hire faster and more competitively. After 2 days of brainstorming, planning, and guidance from mentors and panels from subject matter experts, each team's presented their solutions.
I would like you to meet Kevin. Kevin is a Consolidated Veterans Information Nexus. It's an AI powered expert in VA programs that will revolutionize veteran treatment within the VA. An AI assistant with knowledge of all internal specialized VA treatment options, such as gambling treatment, military sexual trauma, spinal cord injury treatment, among others, allowing healthcare teams to keep veterans in the VA systems and reconnect veterans who have been referred out to community care.
The winning teams will continue working together this summer during a make-a-thon, where they will transform their idea from concept to working prototype. As the event came to a close on Sunday evening, participants shared hugs and smiles, having built strong connections to their teammates throughout the weekend. Dr. Sindal was impressed and grateful for the outstanding effort made by everyone involved in making the hackathon a reality after many months of planning the event.
So this is how you take the challenge, go after it, and make it happen. So if you want to do something in the innovation, remember one thing: dream big, no idea is small, and nothing is impossible.
I'm Rachel Smith, and that's what's happening.